First, students who study at college will meet maybe 15 to 30 students with him in the class. So the teacher can know him. He can talk with teacher anytime. On the other hand, university, in the class, more than 75 students. The doctor cannot know you or know the students. The doctor doesn't have time to talk with all the students. The another reason, studying at college, it's cheaper than university. For example, in Richland College, one semester, I think, 2,000. But at university, maybe 12,000 every semester. That's cheaper university. I think SMU, 45,000 every year. The third reason, in college, we can meet your teacher anytime, and there are many help center for students. For example, in Richland College, there are writing center and learning center and reading center and corner center for students who study English second language. The last thing, I think students who graduate from university better than graduate from college. My idea, students studied at college for 2 years, then complete at university to get graduate from university, I think